I met two wee lads the other night, out sitting on the pad. They were looking fed up and cheesed off, as they say. They were looking very sad. I asked them what was wrong and they turned their head as slow. I says, "There's a cat living here at night. We've nowhere to go." I thought they were joking and I found out it was true. There wasn't much fun for 16-year-olds. These lads were on the brew. They weren't in any youth clubs and they were too young to drink. And they couldn't get in the singing pubs. And God, I began to think. Remember the crack we had when we were 17? We had a different place to go each night. Ours was a Quarrel scene. I remember Monday night, picture night, a few bob out of the brew. We headed off for the city picture house and the crack among the queue. Didn't matter what was on, we just queued up for the stalls. We slagged all the boys, getting in with the girls, the fags and the brandy balls. But the city's away, Palace, the Rilton, the Midland and the Hall. We had six picture houses then. Tuesday night, remember Tuesday, dancing night, always usual toot. Wash your face and put on a shirt, we headed off for the crit. The last dance came, we were chatting up the girls. Oh, we were all starry-eyed. And the pals come over and warned us, no, they're from the water side. We had the crit, the Crunthian, Ashfield, Palladrome, Richmond, and the Mem. Oh, and them was in the Guildhall. I nearly forgot them. I remember the Guildhall on a Friday night with the old tie and collar. For Father Moneygold's supper dance, you had to pay a dollar. We had great bands then, like Stan Colley, Gay McIntyre, Johnny Quigley's One Night Stand, the Woodchoppers, Dick McManus, Betty and Kay, and Willie Camel's in band. Wednesday, where do we go tonight? The shows?
Yeah.
Dance?
Yeah.
You see Argy and fight? We got the road?
Yeah.
We got the town?
Yeah.
Was Wednesday night already? We still had half a crown. Made our minds up there and then, the old middle of the water side. 1 and 3 for the back stalls, and the same for 10 Park Drive. But the show was rotten, there was no heat on, like a fridge. We down at home at 11 o'clock, and Andy Cassoni's for the chips, and over the bridge. Thursday was D-Day, the day we went the dough. There was only one thing I had in my pocket, was a dirty big hole. But there was one place in night for sure, we called around for hooker. We headed off for the old minor hall for the old couple of games of snooker. Thursday night, usual, chock-a-block. Had you write your name on a board with a wee bit of chalk? We mooched around for the money and collected all the balls. It was a popular game then, with over a dozen snooker balls. Remember Joe Zammitz, Central, Foresters, Geo Hitch, Sports Club, Knocknor Ross, Banks McMenamins, and the Star? Oh, in the Oxford Rooms. Oh, you didn't have to go far. Friday night, the big night, 30 ball from my ma. We could stay out till 2 o'clock, if it was already with your dad. Dozens of places you could go Friday, oh, plenty of funds. Usually went to a dance, called in the bakery at 3 o'clock in the morning, brought home a lock of buns. Saturday morning, the big lion. And after the feed of stews, we'd all head off to watch the Derry City match, especially playing the Blues. Up the town quick, get the results of the match. From a big TV set in Cavendish's Wonder, we could always stand and watch. Monday, Sunday morning out early, about 8 o'clock or 9, took the old dog a walk out to Letterkenny Road, all at the line. Back the house, a big bowl of soup, quick cup of tea. We'd all go down and see the big Yankee boats, all sitting there down the quay. Sunday night we'll never forget, remember up the town. We'd walk Caroline Road 100 times, up, turn and down. All the fellas and girls all curtained away in the dark. You're always disappointed if never you get off your mark. Times have changed now, and to tell you the truth, you feel sorry now for all the local youth. They've got swimming pools, activity centres and sports halls, and they're a great big help and all. But hope someday they'll turn and say, where did the good times go?
I remember you. You're the one who made my dreams come true. A few kisses ago, I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. Yes, I do. Didn't you know? I remember too a distant bell and stars that fell like the rain out of the blue. And my life is through, and the angels I ask me to recall the thrill of them all, then I will tell them I remember you. I remember too a distant bell and stars that fell just like the rain out of the blue. You